sworn you already sure what the hell I was doing here. When she walked into my office back in the day, it was a ray of sunshine. I mentioned to someone on A&E today that the only two people that I ever signed were The Rock and Trish Stratus.
Visibility for women to be a voice, because female role models matter. But the intrepid spirits of women like Liv Morgan, our new SmackDown Women's Champion, I'm excited and I'm encouraged to watch these women as they inspire the next women of women wrestlers, just like the girls of the golden era, like myself and Lita and Molly Holly and Jazz and Victoria did for them. So here's to more women in the main event and more matches on the card. Here's to more women named to Hall of Fame spots and receiving awards. Let's continue to kick down doors and let's smash glass ceilings. And let's fight like a girl, because girls kick ass. That wraps it up. I just want to say thank you. And I guess the one last question I have is, are you guys satisfied? Yeah. Thank you, guys.
Sometimes people see me arguing like an old married couple. I think we only had 2 or 3 arguments this year.
You don't understand. This Hall of Fame to my dad means the world. My dad absolutely loves this. This is what drives him. No, can I speak for my dad for a second? My dad has representing pro wrestling since day one, from back in the collegiate days to WWE to WWF to everything. My dad has a big part. And this museum, this Hall of Fame, means everything to my dad. My dad loves this because it brings a community together that joins with love and peace, and we all respect and love pro wrestling. And that's something that my dad really, really has a passion for, is showing love for the sports of amateur wrestling, pro wrestling, and everyone that gives part in this business. And it's a great opportunity for everyone to get together and get to talk to each other. And I want to thank everyone for coming. And for my dad, I know he is, you know, he's missing it. But I'm here to represent him. And he loves each and every one of you guys. And he wishes he could be here.
You know, this year, I think we had a record number of lifetime members join. So if you're a lifetime member, please stand up.
I can't.
Thank you so much for joining. And we'd like to raise an arm then. And certainly we encourage you to
join
us for next year.
Yeah. Why are you? Why aren't you a member?
I'm sorry.
Put on your goddamn credit card. You'll miss the bill anyway. Don't pay it. You're chatting around. You're becoming a lifetime member.
There you go.
Why not?
Can we quote that, Jim?
Yeah.
We can quote it. We can tweet it. We can do whatever we want.
Do whatever you want. But just join.
Yeah, just join.
Hope everyone was satisfied.